Fans are coming here for the CAA champion tournament.